Invest Yourself Story. Once upon a time, there was a young woman named Sarah who had big dreams for her future. She had always been passionate about entrepreneurship and dreamed of starting her own business one day. However, Sarah lacked the confidence and resources to pursue her dream. She was working a dead-end job that she didn't enjoy and felt like she was going nowhere in life. One day, Sarah decided that enough was enough. She realized that if she wanted to make her dream a reality, she needed to invest in herself. She started reading books on entrepreneurship and attending business workshops in her spare time. Sarah also began saving money and made a plan to quit her job and start her own business within the next year. She worked hard and stayed focused on her goal, even when things got tough. Finally, the day came when Sarah was ready to take the leap. She quit her job and started her own business with the money she had saved up. It wasn't easy, but Sarah was determined to make it work. Years went by, and Sarah's business became a huge success. She was able to achieve her dream of entrepreneurship and became a role model for others who were in the same position she was in. Through investing in herself, Sarah was able to change her life and create a better future for herself. Her story serves as a reminder that sometimes, the best investment we can make is in ourselves. For more videos, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.